Yes, digestive system is complete. Complete digestive system is present. Is in the digestive system complete elementary canal is present, it is well developed, and digestive glands are also associated with the elementary canal. That's why digestive system is complete, digestive system is present and well developed. And circulatory system. Circulatory system is also well developed. It is closed blood vascular system. Closed blood vascular system. His blood is found in the blood vessels. Hence, it is known as the closed blood vascular system. And heart is situated on the ventral side, ventral heart. But in non-chordata, heart is situated on the dorsal side. But in all chordates, heart is situated on the ventral side, and it is myogenic heart. Myogenic heart is present in chordates, but in non-chordata, heart is present. It is neurogenic heart, not myogenic heart. And phosphocreatine. Yes, phosphocreatine is found in the muscles. Yes, these are the other chordate characters. In addition to that, there are so many other characters are also present in chordata. Once again, we have to discuss the main characters of the chordate. The presence of notochord, dorsal tubular nervous system, pharyngeal gill slits, and postanal tail. These are the important characters of the chordate. In addition to that, there are so many other characters are also present. They are triploblastic animals, bilateral symmetrical animals, metameric segmented animals, and true coelom is present, and cephalization is also present at the anterior region of the body. Organ system level is present, and closed blood vascular system, and phosphocreatine is present. In addition to, there are other respiratory organs, nervous system, and reproductive system. Other characters are common characters are present in chordates. This is the general characters of the chordata phylum.